In 2020, the municipality of Cerro Navia in Santiago, Chile, launched Plan 80, a monitoring, follow-up, and support program for persons aged over 80. By end of 2021, the program had supported over 3,700 beneficiaries.